Also tonight, we have learned that a pedestrian crash that happened over the weekend has in fact turned deadly. This was the scene on Elmwood Avenue late Saturday night when police say 21-year-old Sydney Lohr was hit by a vehicle while attempting to cross the roadway. In an update tonight, police say that she was declared dead at ECMC. No charges have been filed against the driver.